nobody. But for the world to see, come on, bro, that's not being a good role model. It's some people, they're not bred to be in a position. They don't deserve to be in a position. They don't know what to do when they get there.
What do you think?
No, I mean that put some pressure on Ryan. The show goes on. The show's gonna go on regardless. Opportunity is my name. Rather Ryan shows up or he doesn't, I'm gonna be fighting. So I guess we got a backup for Barbosa, just in case.
Do you think that there's a chance that might happen?
I don't know.
Devin, when you take a look at your resume,
you're going to retire. You guys made the bet in New York. Do you think he will retire?
I don't know, that ain't really my focus. My focus is going in there and beating worse than I've beat before and winning a fight. If he retires, he retires. Like I said, I'm good. He'll retire before we get to the fight.
Is there a rematch clause on this fight?
No.
Devin, how can you?
I'm going to beat him so bad we won't need a rematch.
What's your thoughts on this, how can you define
the difference of the resumes? Because when you take a look at the career of Devin Haney, two-way class division, how can you define the difference of their resume?
What is his resume?
That's what I'm saying.
What do you have a resume? Guys that he beat, who's the top guys that he beat? Luke Kemp?
Devin, what's your thoughts on his father making a head comment about Don King? You know, at least a head, not happy like Don King.
That's not even something I'm trying to say. Like I said up there, us African Americans, we got coarse hair, more coarse hair than other races. But that don't mean that our hair is nappy. That don't mean us our hair nappy. But these guys, they really be undercover racists, and they just exposed it.
Did you ask for this fight?
That's why. I'm going to beat him for the people. I'm going to the world need to get behind this, because these people, they don't deserve to be in this position. They don't deserve to be in boxing. They need to get out of boxing. What kind of comment is that? Who even is comments about somebody, a black person having an happy hair? That's just something you just don't say.
Devin, you fought seven straight seven straight world champions and former champions. Obviously, this is Ryan Garcia's first chance at a world title. Why did you decide to give him that opportunity?
We know why. We know because Ryan Garcia has a name. It's a huge fight at the end of the day. You see how big this event is, and that's why everybody needs to make sure they go get their tickets right now.
Devin.
This fight is going to result in a crazy event. I'm going to beat the shit out of him for the people, for the world, and it's going
to
be crazy.
Do you believe the zone pressure Ryan to take this fight?
I don't know. Now, I can't necessarily say nobody really pressured him to take the fight. Me and Ryan, we were talking on the phone days before the fight got made. We were trying to make the fight happen. We were going over numbers and how things were going to be. So I'm not going to say Ryan didn't want the fight or he didn't want the fight at that time. But right now, where we at, it don't seem like Ryan is wanting the fight. Because, like I said, even if he was smoking weed, right, what are you doing it for the world to see? If this is what you do, right? You've been doing this. This works for you. This is the blueprint that works for you. Why all of a sudden you want the world to see it now? It's like, I don't know.
Devin, what do you see on him during the face-off?
He's a fucking clown. The dude was growling. Like, he was doing some growling noises.
Who was it to do the vodka test?
Oh, no. It's every fight that I fight, this is probably the 10th fight, 11th fight that I did VADA. I do VADA every fight, and sometimes I even pay for it out of my own pocket, for me and my opponent, if the promoters aren't holding up to pay for it. Some promoters, they don't want to pay for VADA testing because it's the most expensive one, and I like to get it 8 to 10 weeks out just to make sure that everything is everything. So, It was my idea, but I'm not gonna say that he agreed to it. It wasn't no like resistance to it.
Devin, even though he's the Mexican American, you have a lot of support obviously in the Mexican fan base. What do you tell those Mexicans for Team Haney on Fight Night?
Listen, the Mexicans are for Haney.
Sekback, Ellie Sekback reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.